Hi there. Let me show you how to model curved perforated sheets on Blender using a non-destructive workflow. Keep the default cube and add a plane to the scene. Switch to edit mode and rotate the plane 90 degrees about the x-axis. Now go to the plane's modifier tab and add a subdivision surface modifier. Switch it to simple. Then add a boolean modifier and select the default cube as the target object. Now hide the default cube to see a square hole in the plane. Next, add an array modifier with a relative offset along the x-axis. Add another array modifier, this time with a relative offset along the z-axis. Finally, add a solidify modifier and give it an even thickness. To give the sheet some curvature, add a Bezier curve and switch to edit mode to give it your desired shape. Now go back to the plane's modifier tab and add a curve modifier right above the solidify modifier. Select the Bezier curve as the modifier's curve object and switch the direction to Z. Adding the curve modifier might shift the object to the side. To fix this unwanted translation, select the Bezier curve and switch to edit mode. Then select all of the control points and change the tilt to 180 degrees. With this non-destructive workflow, you can easily edit the Bezier curve or the shape of the hole to create a variety of perforated sheets. Let me show you some examples while you hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. So that's it for this video. Let me know what you think in the comments. As for this one, thank you for watching, and until next time, take care.